Hey there, welcome back to my channel. And if it's your first time here, welcome. I have a fun spring lookbook for you today, full of cute and classy outfit ideas. So if you're looking for something to wear, maybe to that spring or summer wedding, a nice brunch, bridal shower, baby shower, just a cute spring daytime classy outfit, keep watching. I've got plenty of ideas for you.
First look that I want to show you guys is this really pretty smocked skirt. It has a smocked waist right here and just like the prettiest floral print. I didn't think I was gonna like it this much. I just put it on with my navy Prada bag and a basic bodysuit that I got at Abercrombie. Abercrombie has like the best bodysuits right now, so I'm gonna link a couple of options for you. I don't know if they have this exact one. This one is like a halter neck and it's just like a really, really great basic. But anyways, I think this is just such a cute and casual like everyday spring outfit. I just absolutely fell in love with this floral print when I got it, and I've been wearing it like all the time. So as for accessories, I'm wearing my new Annalisa hoops. I am loving these hoops. They're so, so pretty. And then I just did a really basic necklace. This is a Miranda Fry necklace. And like always, I'm gonna have everything, all the details linked in the description box below. Okay, the next look I want to show you is kind of this tone on tone moment with this pleated vegan mini skirt. I got this skirt at Lulu's and it is super cute. I think even though it's a mini skirt, it's a fairly good length. And I just did like a square neck top. This top is from my anniversary sale. I got it like 2 years ago, so I'll have to link you to some similar ones, but there's so many that look like this right now. But anyways, you can wear this skirt so many ways. I feel like it's a really versatile spring slash summer piece, and it was under $50. I say it fits true to size-ish. I am wearing the size small. I'll have all the size details below. I think I would have rather sized up in this just because I prefer my skirts to be a little bit more like on the loose end. And I threw it on with some heels, but I'll show you real quick how you can dress this down with sandals. Okay, so here's the outfit with sandals. I just went with these 7 sandals that I've shown you guys before. Again, this is like so cute for like a casual lunch, maybe with friends on the weekends, or even a date outfit. I just feel like this piece is super, super versatile. This next outfit is another skirt from Lulu's. It's this really pretty light blue color, and it's like a smocked waist. It's got this ruffle here detail. It's super cute, and then it's pleated. It's a good length. It's very fun. I just think this is like a fun, flirty, like casual spring look. So I just styled it with like a basic cami. I'll link some options below. You could obviously do bodysuits. And then I changed out my accessories for my Parker necklace set. I got this set and I've been wearing it so, so much. It's like a foolproof layering piece and I've worn it so much since I've gotten it for Christmas. And then I just did my travel sandals. So these came out last year and I feel like everybody bought them. Now this year they have them without the strap at the ankle, which is probably easier to put on. And again, it's just like one of those super easy, cute spring outfit ideas. The skirt is $35, I believe, and it does run true to size. Next dress, oh my goodness, probably my favorite. I got this Sugar Lips dress. I ordered a couple pieces from them and I'm so, so happy with them. It's just absolutely gorgeous. It's a tiered dress. Look at the detail on this. Like, it's so, so pretty. It is lined as well. I think this is gorgeous if for like a spring wedding guest dress. I put it on with these heels. These are like my go-to heels right now. I'll give you like better footage of them. And then my white Prada bag. And I actually changed out my accessories too because I needed a little bit more bling. I'm loving these earrings too. But anyways, this dress is perfect for a spring event, a brunch, a bridal shower, a wedding. You can definitely dress it up more. It does fit true to size. It's spaghetti strap. So this is adjustable in the back and I am wearing an extra small. I did order a small and an extra small and this one was the best fit. But I'm telling you, I would have easily paid like 3 times as much for this dress. It looks like one of those like, you know, $150 plus dresses that you order for a special event from Revolve, and it's not. This one was under $60. It's such a steal. I don't know. I'm super excited about this. You guys, this skirt is another Amazon find. Look how pretty this pleated mini is. I'm loving the ombre detail, but if you're not into ombre, this skirt does also come in solid colors. I want to say there's like 20 different colors or something like that. It is so many options. I just styled it with like a basic white cami. You can do any kind of blouse or bodysuit that you might like. I don't know. This was under $35 and I feel like that's such a good price for spring. This is perfect for like a bridal shower, maybe a baby shower, a cute brunch. I put it on with those same sandals that I showed you earlier that I need much, much better footage of that I'll insert. And this one does fit true to size. I'm wearing a size small. There is plenty of room in the elastic. And yeah, I'm loving the color, the shape. Like, I am all about the pleated midis for skirts. I'm all about the pleated midi skirts for spring. I think it's such a pretty and feminine trend
because this one keeps attacking me. So this white maxi dress I think was so fun. I love a good white dress for spring and summer. This one has like this beautiful lace detail. It is lined, of course, so you can't see through it. I don't know, it's just such a good find. This one is under $50. It does have a mesh panel right here and then up through the collar and right here. I did try it on with a white bra and it looks good with or without the bra. It looks just fine. And then the sleeve detail is just so, so pretty. So this is what the bottom looks like the way it's finished right there. The bottom matches that. I did intend on wearing this with sandals, not heels. I'm 5'4" and it is too long to do that. So I did have to put on heels, but I just thought this was cute, like for a beach kind of look or just like a cute spring summery dress. Okay, my next look is another skirt that I got from Lulu's. This one does run true to size. I am in the small and it's just $35. I think this is like a cute flirty, like maybe a date night outfit. I thought it was super fun. I just put it on with some black wedges and then this black knit top. I've had this top for a while. It's from Chic Wish. I'm gonna look and see if it's in stock to link it because it has the cutest open bow detail on the back, which is super fun and flirty. But yeah, I just thought this was like an easy spring date night outfit idea. I will say one thing about the skirt that disappointed me. On the website, it says it's like a blush color, like a blush pink. And for me, I feel like it's a little bit more of a nude or like a cream more so than pink. I still like it, but just FYI, it's definitely, to me anyways, I don't really think it looks like a blush pink. It looks a little bit more like on the cream nude side.
Thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment and let me know what your favorite look was. And if you haven't already, please like and subscribe. I would love to have you part of the family and then you never miss another video like this. So anyways, thank you and I will see you next time. Bye.